Put it on me real quick. Hey YouTube, this is Kingdom Star Man here. I'm getting my leg shaved by Sailor Yek, my best friend from elementary school. And here's one side of my leg right here.
Pan down to the leg.
One side
the
of my
leg. Get me the other leg right now. It's pretty hard.
Well, what about this side?
I'm working on it! You gotta give me freaking time!
Okay.
It's like chafing.
I was getting my leg shaved while playing a video game. Like, this person named Jordan, he's my friend.
He put shaving cream on it.
Then Chiselle wanted to shave my legs.
I had stolen the shaving device.
And back to my leg.
Because they had already shaved part of his leg, or his arm. Part of his arm, not his leg.
My arm looks kind of different now. I don't even know if I want my arm shaved.
Dude, I shaved my arms. Feel my arms. My arms are like baby smooth.
My arms are so smooth. I don't know why.
It's smooth in one spot, but like, look at your other arm. You have hair on the other arm.
Dang it.
You got shaved. You're still getting shaved.
Back to my legs.
Did you just fart? Oh no, it was a foot. Okay, stop that. Stop! I need your leg. Do you want to get cut?
No. I forgot you could cut people.
Dude!
Sorry, that was the waffle. Back to my beautiful legs, Manny.
Did you have girl legs?
Back in my legs, camera.
You have girly legs! Girly legs! Ah!
I kind of feel ill on my legs now.
This is freaking hilarious. Dude, just keep playing the video game!
What video game? Oh yeah, guys.
The video game that you're playing where you're beating the shit out of a giant ape.
Oh yeah, guys, I'm playing a game called Dragon Ball, Dragon Ball, Xenoverse? I didn't play this game in a couple of years. A couple of months.
Let me see your log all the way around.
I still hard to trick my leg, man. You still see hair? That's interesting. I'm a hairy man.
Now you're a hairless man.
Like, if you keep on shaving my legs and my whole body, then I'd be one of those hairy people. I'm gonna finish this world record book. The hairiest person.
Okay, next leg.
I don't wanna be a hairy person. Okay, will I beat this game? Will I get cut? Is that the question?
He has so much hair, it's indescribable. Indescribable.
I would describe I have hair somewhere else, but
go back to the legs, or at least the video game, maybe. See how he's doing with that.
Can we shave this hairy monkey?
No.
Get a giant shaver and shave them off. And I died.
And you killed Trunks?
He's not Trunks. That is Yukinori. You can know you're the Saki.
I thought you were playing as Trunks. I'm confused.
And he created a character called
that looks like Trunks?
Yep, but he named it You Can Know from Ghost Bravo.
What is wrong with you? You have ruined Dragon Ball Z for me! You have ruined it! Ruined it! It's ruined!
No.
Ruined! I am saying it like Stewie Griffin, ruined!
The wizard.
Just like your whipped cream!
It's called Chef Cream. Chef Cream.
Whipped cream! Whip! 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 Cool whip!
It's cool and a flip. Oh god, why is this so crazy?
Back to the video game. This is for color.
I probably might fall off this bed.
You probably might fall off this bed. Why don't you move a little bit back? I can move this forward.
Or I could sit down on the floor. I don't care.
You gonna sit in water?
Yeah.
Don't let the back of your leg touch the ground, though.
Okay.
So, like, kind of sit like a model, you know? With, there you go. That works.
Like this.
That works. Perfect.
Like this camera.
You like this? It's beautiful.
I'm fabulous. What's next? What's next, my armpits?
I'm not touching your armpits.
I know. I only did that once. I did kind of like the elbow on my armpits. But I think if I get a waxing treatment next time on my
Men waist. Are hairy and disgusting. Why do women go after
them?
I like clean shaven men, just saying.
They're
hot.
Next time I think we should do the waxing challenge for...
Waxing! Ooh, fun! I get to do that part.
Do you have hot wax and the waxing stuff?
No, you'd have to buy it off the internet. So the next time that you get paid, go buy some wax.
Oh god, I don't...
Hot wax and papers. Waxing papers.
I don't trust you if you...